Hi everybody, today I will be teaching you how to draw six types of anime eyes, and I learned how to draw these anime eyes from Applemite. I'll link her channel below if I can, but anyways, into the video. Let's go into the video. So, with anime eyes, the first thing you want to do is do two quite even circles. You are like oval-like shapes, like this. You want to make them as even as possible. Then you want to add the beautiful eyelashes. These will make the design more okay, next you want to draw pupils, and then the eyebrows. And you want to color them in. And then you can kind of add like texture. And then you add the little pupils in that. And you can color it in like that. Color this in black and start making these like little lines to make it look more realistic. These little zigzaggies. And just to be a reminder, this is only part one. I'll make many parts to the video. And then you color it in and start making all the little lines to make it look realistic. And then if you want, you can kind of expand it a little bit and add some eyelashes, maybe even some shading. Even like the little inner thingy. And maybe add a little bit more to it. Add the little inner crease thing. And then add some like shading. And so yeah. And this is my first video. I haven't really done a video before, but this is my first drawing, and I'm going to add some like light sketches of that, kind of the outer part of the eyes a little bit, and add some more lashes. Yeah, so that's my basic first sketch. I might do that. So this is only my first video, please don't judge, but yeah. And I'm 11 years old, and I hope when I'm older to be a fashion designer. But anyways guys, that's it for part one. Bye!